Hi, what's up guys? Welcome back to another new video on how to make money online. In today's video, I'm going to show you one of the easiest ways to make money online. Because for this method, you don't need to do any selling, no affiliate marketing, no social media followers needed, and no previous experience whatsoever. All you have to do is copy and paste some text, and stay until the end. Because just like with any other video of ours, we are going to show you three websites from where you can earn. And from some of these websites, you can earn up to $1 per word. But before we start, thank you guys for watching our videos. If you like our content, be sure to show it to us by liking and subscribing, or even comment down below with some feedback. And why not, share it with friends and family too. They all can benefit from this. Just like with all our methods, this one is completely free too, and also is available worldwide. Be sure to follow step by step, because now I'm going to show you all the tools you need for you to start your online money making. With this method, you can get paid in different ways too. If you don't want to use your PayPal, or maybe it is not available in your country, these websites will pay you via bank transfer or even Bitcoin, and many other payment ways. So with that out of the way, let's make some money online. So the first thing you want to search for is Google News and click on the first link. This page will come up with all the top stories that are happening around the world right now. It is basically a newspaper. Here you can find news about politics, economics, sports, etc. Here on the left hand side you have all those different categories. News on a certain country, your local news, and all these different categories. For today's video we are going to focus on business, technology, entertainment, sports, science, and health. And now I'm going to show you some websites which will allow you to make money online by posting these articles into their pages. But you can't just use the same text and pictures they are using, because that's plagiarism. So I have another website which will help you change some words from the text, but it still will have the same meaning, so the same context. Now, enough talking, let's start actually showing you guys how to get started on here. For the first example I'm gonna take today, let's click on the health category. Find an article you think is reasonable and people would be interested in. Here we have an article that is food related, but it also has a big name on its headline. We can use that. Open the article and copy some text. Now, go to spinbot.com. Spinbot.com is the website I mentioned earlier. Here you can paste the text you want to change its words, but keep the same meaning. Confirm you are not a robot and click go. Here you can see that the text we copied. It is very important for families to use fresh food. The series aims to reintegrate children into a more nutritious kitchen, allowing more care with food preparation. Has been rewritten in different words but with the same context too. After you have your article ready, go to Google and search for eating well. This page comes up and click on the writer's guidelines. Here it tells you who Eating Well are, what they do, and also how do you work with them. And by scrolling a bit down, you can also see what I mentioned earlier, that they pay you up to $1 per word. And by scrolling down even more, you can see all the subjects you can send articles to, like good health, meal stories, diets, etc, etc. Once you have your article ready on a certain subject, below it you can see the contact information by just clicking the highlighted text. With the subject line being submission, and then you attach your article as a file and send it to them. But just so you guys know, you actually need to find some good articles, and you must use spinbot.com, so it actually looks like an original article. And it doesn't mean they will necessarily accept all your articles. They will review them, and if they like them, they will contact back you with some more information. We have two more websites to cover now, and while they are the same as Eating Well, they're not about healthy food and healthy lifestyle, but for other things, because we want to make sure you guys have a wide area to work on. But now, before we start with the other websites, are you guys enjoying the video? Comment down below with what you think. And if you like this and many other methods we show you on our channel, be sure to like and subscribe so you don't miss any of them. The second website on our list today is sierraclub.org. But here you can post articles about food and fitness, but about technology and science, both of which are titles for the news on Google News. So after you find your article, it's the same thing like before, you just go to spinbot.com and convert your text. To submit on Sierra, go to sierraclub.org. This is their homepage. Scroll down to the end and here in the last column, you will find Sierra magazine, which you wanna click. After Sierra magazine comes up, you want to scroll down the page one more time and again, in the last column, you will find submission guidelines, which you also want to click. Here we have two options, guidelines for writers and guidelines for photographers. We want to click on the guidelines for writers, and here on this page, it will tell you everything on how to submit and how much and how will you get paid. And the last page we have for today is daily.gstor.org. And for you to directly go into their submission page, just search for GSTOR Daily Submissions and click on the first link, it shows up. For the sake of not taking your time, I won't go into too much detail, because it is the same method we used with our two previous websites. And here on GSTOR Daily Submissions, you will find all the information you need. So in a few words, as a recap, you get your articles from Google News, you use spinbot.com to change different words, but you keep the same context, and then you publish. Making money online has never been much easier. So basically, this is not a money generator, where you get free money by sitting around. But if you put your mind and hard work to it, your effort won't go to waste, and you will be rewarded. If you made it to the end of the video, thank you for joining us today. I hope this was helpful to you. Be sure to like and subscribe so you don't miss any of our new videos, which are all like this and hopefully helpful to you. Once again, thanks and have a good one.